Here's a first-time homebuyer's tip from Sandra Rinomato.
When it comes to mortgages, remember there are plenty of products out there. The longer the mortgage, the lower your monthly expense, but you'll pay more interest over the lifetime of the mortgage. You can offset some of that extra interest and shorten the life of the mortgage by making bi-monthly payments. It's just one simple way to save money on your mortgage.